Welcome to Grab & Go Info. This tutorial talks about how to use R with Google Colab Notebook. Google Colab Notebook is typically used for Python and data science. But there are some R packages are more mature than their Python counterparts. So it's convenient to use both Python and R for data science projects and get the best of both languages. In this tutorial, you will learn how to create a Colab Notebook for R. How to run both Python and R code in the same Python Colab Notebook. How to switch between Python dataframe and R dataframe. Let's get started. In Section 1, we will talk about how to create a R notebook with Google Colab. To change Colab Notebook's default language from Python to R, use the link https://colab.to/r to open a new page. We can run R code directly in this page. For example, if we type x equals 2 plus 3 in R syntax and print the value for x, we will get the result of 5. We can also confirm the runtime type by going to runtime then change runtime type. A window for notebook settings will pop up. Under runtime type, we can see R is selected. If you have made it this far, you probably find the information in this tutorial helpful. Please click the like button and subscribe to the channel. Tell me what tutorial you would like me to create in the comment. The next video may be based on your request. In Section 2, we will talk about how to run R and Python code in the same notebook. The RPY2 package enables us to run R code in a Python Colab notebook using the magic command. To run multiple lines of R code in a cell, put %R at the beginning of the cell. To run a single line of R code, put %R at the beginning of the line. Section 2.1, Activate R Magic in Colab Notebook. To active the R Magic command in the Google Colab Notebook, use %loadext.rpy2, ipython. Section 2.2, Install and import R packages in Colab Notebook. After activating the R Magic, we can use the normal R code to install and import packages with the magic command %R at the beginning of the cell. Section 2.3, Convert Python dataframe to R dataframe. To convert between Python dataframe and R dataframe, we need to import packages from RPY2. We also imported pandas to create an example pandas dataframe. Firstly, let's create a pandas dataframe using Python. This dataframe has 3 columns and 3 rows. Next, let's convert the Python dataframe to the R dataframe using pitwo.rpy. We can see that the output type is R dataframe. However, when trying to run R functions on the dataframe, we got the error message of object DFR not found. This is because the converted R dataframe is not in the global environment. After creating a variable name in R's global environment, we can run R functions without getting error messages. Section 2.4. Convert R dataframe to Python dataframe. To convert R dataframe to Python dataframe, we use the rpitwopy function. We can see that the output is the pandas dataframe. After conversion, we can operate on the dataframe directly using Python code. This tutorial talked about how to use R with Google Colab Notebook. You learned how to create a Colab Notebook for R. How to run both Python and R code in the same Python Colab Notebook. How to switch between Python dataframe and R dataframe. If you prefer the written version of the tutorial, please go to grabandgoinfo.com. I will put the link in the video description. This is the blog post for this tutorial. It has all the code and explanations in the video. To learn more about data science and machine learning, please subscribe to the channel and check out my YouTube playlist. Thank you for watching and see you in the next video.